approach to the game is something that the Raptors have really benefited from. And I think he's kind of gotten a bad rap in terms of people looking at his scoring and saying, well, what's going on? He's supposed to be a banger down the low on the block and score down there. No, Marcus Gasol is a guy who has the versatility to play down low, to play on the three-point line, and is a guy who's going to think his